New add-on push-pull slab, launched by Struct Beers. Draw the area to be cut in the floor using a model line. Run the push-pull slab add-in and select the model, line, and slab. Enter the height and click OK to execute. A hole is cut in the floor according to the shape of the model line, and a new floor is created at the specified height. The side of the hole is automatically created with walls of the same material as the slab. The wall thickness is equal to the value entered in offset. Polygonal, circular, and model lines extending beyond the floor area are supported. You can specify slab step as wall, wall slab edge, or none. Wall slab edge adds a slab edge surrounding the wall. None creates only the new floor without any walls. Entering 0 in offset creates the new floor with the same size as the model line. You can freely create your desired shape by adjusting the height, offset, and slab edge angle. Download the add-in from BIMIL.